Caleb, where are you from? Caleb's right here to my right.
Where at?
The Thrasher shirt.
Okay, right. Jackson.
Keelik. Jackson over here by the Converse wall.
There we go. And Junior Pascal, right here in front of us. I see you.
All right.
Oh, you said the band's Triple Crown is surfing, huh?
Nice. Welcome to the beach.
Are you from the Hawaii? Are you from the Hawaii?
Okay.
All right, as soon as one of you guys drop in, we're going to start the clock.
And clock's going.
Whoa, we just did the body burial drop in. Yeah. See that, James?
We got up the step up. Ollie.
Oh, look at that caballerial. The full speed.
Frontside grind over there.
Drop in body burial. I like that one.
What the? The finger shoving. Correct me on that.
Really? Yeah. I didn't see it, but
that's a finger shoving fakey by Jackson. That's the first time I've seen that move. Alright, Caleb. Oh, wasn't that 180? Ollie.
Oh, yeah.
Junior.
Junior Pascal. Ollie from the bank to the flat.
Frontside fake by Jackson. Ollie, Caleb. Oh, close. Keep on it, Caleb. Got it, man. Then right here at the Hotwheels Junior Open, we're having fun. Jam format. We give these guys lots of tries. We got pop shoved over the hip by Jackson. Does this come on? We'll see this move.
Oh, the pressure flip.
Caleb right there at the back
beginning
of that JP
Ford board.
Big boy.
JP Ford, my boy.
Yeah, there's that backside one. We saw that.
Caleb Ruiz.
Yeah, Caleb. Yeah, Junior. Over the back.
$72,000. That's owned by a collector named Bruce Pascal, who has over $1 million worth of Hot Wheels. Talk about a collection.
All right. Well, we cleared the vert ramp. We're going to get this started.
As soon as he drops, he's got 30 seconds on the clock or till his first fall. So let's give it up for Jackson. Here we go. Oh yeah, he's pumped. Look at that.
Oh yeah, warrior screen.
Whoa, drop it in. Nice couple of kick turns.
Or big
cross-side half pad. Nice. Cavalero kick turn.
Whoa.
Kick spin. 15 seconds.
Whoa. Kicking the foot out, putting it on the ramp.
Boom. Fully committed on that drop in.
Oh yeah. Cavalier will kick turn. Whoa.
All right, Jackson dropping in towards the final run. Set up pops the Cavalier.
Yeah. Oh yeah, kicking the foot out to Fakey.
15 seconds.
Go.
Fred, I love buzzer right there.
Keep going, keep going. What else you got? The front side half pan. Do the fakie big spin.
Back home.
Search party for Anders Potter. We gotta find him. Jackson, you can skate once you find Anders Potter. Oh, you saw him leaving? All right, he peeled. Jackson Cutick.
30 seconds,
you're in. Anders.
Here we go. Whoa. That's a way to drop in right there.
Was that a drop in body barrel?
Yeah.
Wow, he does those. Big spin. Oh, yeah. I love this kid.
Yeah, 10 seconds to go.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, yes.
Oh, to be 10 pounds and roll into a rock like that. 5 seconds. And that's time right there. Good job, Jackson. Way to put down that first run.
Wallace. Please. There's that pressure hit drop, and then I remembered it's a screenshot.
Yeah, Jackson, stylish. What is that fake front side, baby?
Cavalario kick turn over the hill.
Right, Jackson, you got 10 seconds.
This kid's gonna have some power when he gets some pass. AKA the pressure flip. Pressure god.
Dude, that. Is that body barrel dropping?
Body barrel dropping, that's crazy.
It's a good trick for a game of skate.
Oh! There's that pressure flip to baby.
We got that done within 15 seconds. We still got 10 more to go now.
Kids have the weirdest tricks on lock sometimes. It's insane. You know, like, handboard this kid's.
Yeah, there you go. Give it up.
Let's get loud for these fourth and final runs right here.
Yeah, that body barrel drop it. Cavalero slide. All right, here we go. 10 seconds.
Yeah, Jackson.
All right, that's gonna be time for Jackson. Well, this is past time. It's
you're still in. Hey, you know what? I'm gonna turn the clock off. You go.
Oh!
Jackson Kinnick. That was tight.